I love the abstract background on this painting. I like that there's different colors. They're a little bit muted. They're distinct, but not too much. Yeah. A fun piece. This thing reminds me of this little guide that I did in a Terraskin notebook, although it does look a little bit different because it's a different surface. So the coloring is smoother. And on this one, you can see the pencil marks. But I like the look too, you know, they're fun, they're both fun. The background was so much fun to do, and I'm glad that I was able to pull off also the suggestion of leaves in the background as well. I don't know, it's a fun little thing. I don't know. know if it's a painting or a drawing, but it's a fun little thing. Those flowers, I guess, I don't know how to call them. They're just fun. Funky flowers. Yeah. I hope that you've enjoyed this video. As usual, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below. Also, don't forget to check out the supplies list. You'll find that if you click on show more underneath this video on YouTube. Also, if you're in need of some watercolor brushes or any other brushes, there's a link for you to get a 5% discount to the brushguys.com website. Thank you so much, my awesome patrons, for supporting my art over at Patreon. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful and creative day, and I will see you tomorrow.